Hey guys, the question is, Rayya Company purchases a machine for $108,000 for on January 1st, 2021. A straight line depreciation is taken each year for 4 years, assuming a 8 year life and no salvage value. The machine is sold on January 1st, 2025 during the 5th year of service. Prepare the entries to record the partial year depreciation on July 1st, 2025 and to record the sale under each separate situation. So first of all, we will prepare the entry to record the depreciation on July 1st, 2025. So the entry will be depreciation expenses, account debit to accumulated depreciation. Here the machine is purchased on January 2021 and we are calculating depreciation on July 1st, 2025. So here depreciation will be, as we know that cost minus salvage value divided by useful life of asset is equal to our annual depreciation. So here is equal, cost of the machine is $108,000 divided by here salvage value is zero, so there is no chance of less salvage value, then divided by useful life of asset. Useful life of asset is 8 years and we had to calculate depreciation from January 1st 2025 to July 1st 2025, so there are total 6 months, so 6 by 12, so 6 by 12, $6,300. Now record the sale of machinery for $50,400 cash. So here the entry will be cash account debit by $50,400, then accumulated depreciation, account debit, accumulated depreciation account debit on July 1st 2025, so there will be total $100,800 divided by 8 years, so it is for from 21 to 25 5 years, so multiplied by 5, then we will multiplied by 4, 2024, and for 2025 there is a depreciation of $6,300, so $56,700. Now machinery, here machinery will be credited by $108,000. So as we can see that is equal, debit side is higher than credit side, so there will be a gain on sale of machinery. So $6,300. Now record the machine sold for $42,336 cash. So cash account debited by $42,336, accumulated depreciation, account debit, same value $56,700, machinery account credited by $100,800. So there is a difference of 100,800 minus 42 minus 56. So our credit side is higher than debit side, so there is a loss on sale of machinery, $1,764 debited by, and machinery created by $100,800. So here is my solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.